city went crazy. This is too dangerous. We need to leave now. The DUP's coming.
I thought you wanted a fresh start.
I don't. I really try not to have anybody
just
mod me.
What the job is, so I can do it.
No, modded.
Fine. Just
your street. Oh, moderator.
House at Third and Stone.
Oh.
Grab the red duffel bag.
One.
Okay. What's in the bag?
You get it?
I.
Yeah. That's him.
Like the sound
he
of
actually that. Has my. He actually has my stream. Yeah, he actually has my stream password.
You're always one step ahead of me.
Just be
yeah.
Fast.
Let's go with that. I know
well,
name,
the fact but... is, of how long it took me to find out his name, I kind of trust him about that. I don't think he's going to go and be reckless with anybody else's.
Years.
Yeah. So. No, no. It took me 3 years to find out his name. It took me 3.5 years to get his phone number. And I didn't technically get it. A friend of ours ended up convincing him to give the phone number. So, that's how that worked. I'm good like this. This is the whole game. I'm actually thinking this is awesome right now. I'm liking it. I'm done. Game's complete for me. That's it. We're finished. This is awesome. Cool. Yeah, neither can I. Austin. Orbit. That's it. Orbit.
He's not on that.
Yeah, I know. I'm just saying, whenever he says that, I'm just going to go back to the orbit thing. I want on that building over there. I want to get on that building. Ooh, can I make a figure eight? Oh, hey, hang on. Okay, hang on. Here's the street, right? Right? Let's see if we can do this right. Okay, I didn't go right. That is definitely not a dick and balls. Oh wait, no! Can't be. Get right. Oh, just in time. It kind of, sort of is if you look at it with your head tilted, cockeyed, if you will.
Yeah, let's go with that.
Oh god, hey, that's good. You know it's good. Shut up. I'm loving it. Okay, so I made a teardrop, so I've murdered someone, apparently. Now, where... It's empty. It means I only wounded his ass. Let's get on that, because nothing will ever go wrong with me getting on the freaking Space Needle.
Nope.
Okay, something went wrong with getting on the Space Needle.
500 rep from bounties.
Hey. Oh, well, I'm an idiot. Shut up. Hey, again, orbit. That's all I have to say to that. Orbit. By the way, if you're wondering if we're ever going to let you live that down, no, we're not. So if I fall to the ground without being in the light thing, no damage. Cool. Well, gee, I don't know. I see flesh and bones and blood, and I see right now what I see is foot,
hologram.
Hands, breast, face.
Hologram.
You know what I see?
That dude.
I see that freaking bitch that we never killed. That we really should have killed. Like, 5 times over. That we should have cut off her head and, you know, left her to die kind of thing. Because apparently, considering the freaking mutations, she could have had her head cut off and not die.
Can you put these away?
Oh god, I need you for socks later. Okay. So that's easy.
Need some
no! I don't want a roadblock! I want to go to downtown Seattle. This is Seattle.
Your butt hurt.
He didn't say that. He just said my butt hurts. He didn't even say I'm butt hurt. He just said my butt hurts. So thank you for sharing.
He is.
There we go. It's again cockeyed.
And next year, I cannot wait until Uncharted 4 comes out.
Oh my god. If they screw that up, I hate
Have
him
Have you seen the new screenshot of it? From
no, no, all I saw was the early gameplay footage of him coming out of the water. It's like, is it Sully supposed to be dead?
Yeah.
God, no. Tough bastard, man.
No, he's not dead.
He's not dead? Are you sure he's not dead? Because they really imply that he's supposed to be dead in Uncharted 4.
No. Because I just read the interview and the Game Informer came out yesterday, and the guy said, because of Sully and Lena being in the previous one, they'll most likely be in this one too, hinting it.
Well, I'm hoping Lena will be, but I mean Sully's. In the last one, I mean he just went on and on and on about how his ass is old. Yeah. That, you know, he's getting tired, and I mean, for God's sakes, he's supposed to be what, like 70 and an English version of an American version of Sean Connery? I mean,
but nope, he's good.
Maybe they found the Fountain of Youth kind of thing.
But yeah, pretty much what it is him and Elena, you know, he decided to finally give up the whole...
Yeah, they got married, didn't they?
Yeah, this is years after, and, you know, they settled down. He said, you know, I'll stay out of it, I won't treasure hunt anymore, and then his brother comes along.
He has a brother? I thought he was supposed to be an orphan.
What does that have to do with it?
Well, I mean, he was like an orphan, he had no family.
Oh no! I guess his
that's why like so, that's why he had, like such a like he had such a connection to Sully because he was like this only like kind of family kind of thing.
It is infamous.
You're fucking dumbass! My god!
Well, I mean, I guess I could have read the title.
Yeah.
Or maybe you could have gone and check that thing that says what I'm playing. You know, right above the stream that says Infamous First Light? Okay, above
and
that.
It says Outstate's playing.
Yeah.
Infamous. Oh, you're on PS4, aren't you? Okay, never mind, you're done.
You're a fucking retard. Jesus Christ, man. Okay, no. You ever get into a college, you let me know, because I'm writing that dean the strongest word of the letter I could possibly think of saying of how he's a big of a retard as you. I'm sorry, Austin, but Jesus Christ, if you smoked pot, that'd be one thing. You know, you'd have an excuse. Your brain's fried, but... You're a dumbass. I didn't say Exian. I said you.
No.
We were talking about you. And again, like I said, if you smoked pot, that'd be one thing, okay? It'd be acceptable, it'd be understandable for the reason, you know, you don't. You don't even drink, so it can't even be like you had alcoholic syndrome, you know, as a baby kind of thing. Did your mother drop you smoke or drink when pregnant? How many times? Moving on.
32.
It's like, look, mommy, I can do it again. Climbs up back up there. 33. Where the hell am I supposed to go? Man, they finish her dash. That is the most basic controls I have ever seen. So, where's the ping at? I wasn't this supposed to technically have been an add-on to that.
I think so, yeah.
Yeah, and it turned out that it just, like, they lost all control of it. Like, has any game ever in the last, you know, 2 years had any control of their own game? Because it's like they're going for, like, something completely different, and they just, like, screw it up so many ways. They just, like, okay, well, we had to, you know, we had these things boxed and ready to ship, but we had to cancel that, delay it, and now we have to redo this.
Not worth it. Garbage game.
Actually, I think it is somewhat worth it on the PS4. I don't think it's worth crap on the PS3. I think that on the PS4... Yeah, I mean, I know for sure, but on the PS4, I mean, it's got its ups and downs, as any Call of Duty does. But it's actually... I wouldn't purchase it if it was just for the 3. I would not get it if it was just for the 3. Well, there's a reason I'm not going and freaking doing that download. I also am not going to take up the space on the PlayStation 3. Okay, I'm actually really happy about this. That's awesome. Exon, you played Sly, right?
No.
Right here, man. God, I forgot about this. It's still made by Sucker Punch. And that's the reason they ended up not doing the new Sly game, because they were working on Infamous, weren't they? I can't believe they sold their... I am proud of the fact that who they sold it to, the rights to Sly Cooper, is that they actually end up having as much fun with, like, doing the... putting their logos in the game as much as possible. Kind of like how Sucker Punch did. You know, but... I think it's cool. So, what happens if I walk up to that? Nothing happens.
Hey, you're done.
Hey. Oh, Cooper and McGrath. Oh my god, I just now got that. Wow. I feel slightly less... Yeah, I know.
I got my 100 to 32.
Cooper McGrath, awesome. Yeah, I have all of them. No, I don't own any of them. Because I'd never prefer to play as a robot that runs around the place. There's a reason I don't have Borderlands pre-sequel. Exit gets that. So now I get a freaking tutorial?
Yeah, after the campaign.
That's a decent campaign, but after the campaign, the bosses, yeah, they don't respawn at all.
You can't
farm bosses. Nope.
Why does this place... I understand it's made by Sucker Punch, and you know what? I look at this place, my only thought is it's just like Sly Cooper, Sly 2. It's like Sly 2, in Paris, when, it's like the second mission going against Dimitri. Because it's just a space needle, and because you have this...
Holy crap, Oak.
What?